Good evening, everyone. This is Mushakar. First of all, I would like to thank about this opportunity. I take this opportunity and I want to talk about today's topic. That is, when my parents do not allow me to take my own decision. Okay, it was my week of my birthday and my friend was calling again and again to come meet in the cafe. So I was just saying, yeah, sure, I will come. But my mother was saying, you won't go. So I was just very sad. So I was just sitting here, why don't you allow me to go there? So she said, you will not go because you are just going from 7 to 8 days regularly, you do not leave him. So I said, it is my birthday, please allow me to go. But she didn't allow me to go and she did not send me to make my own decision. In this way, my mother, parents do not allow me to take my own decision. Thank you guys.